we're still operating the same as
government. Refused simply to say there has been a gas leak, to amend the mistake that occurred, and to admit honestly what happened.
Well, that's something very complicated because, as you know, FBI, and I said that I was going to continue an investigation, and that when we arrived to the end of the investigation,
investigators of the U.S. government refused simply to
shows a Tomahawk missile going into the air. And the idea was that they wanted to stop terrorism, and therefore they wanted to bring down
that in October of 1906.
You have probably seen the Parry Match article this morning based on the papers we gave them, as well as the fact that we allowed them to look at a special radar tape which showed what happened in the sky on July 17th. That tape, done by the air traffic control, completely confirms that a missile fired down TWA-800. And despite Navy statements that they had nothing to do with the TWA-800 crash, we have strong evidence that they are wrong. Qu'ils ont vu et qu'ils ont pris des photos. Let us not forget that 154 people living in the Long Island area where the missile testing was going on saw one or two missiles rising in the air, and the number of them saw an explosion in the air. I will answer that question in English. We're not sure which ship, naval ship, sent that missile up, although we are now beginning to feel very strongly that it was a submarine that fired that missile to bring down the Tomahawk missile.
Here are photographs of the radar tape. These are not our photographs. These are United States government photographs. Air Traffic Control, Federal Aviation Administration photographs, which the FBI and the Pentagon yesterday, I gather, have described as bogus or phony. These were obtained by Richard Russell, one of the best crash investigators in the world who worked with us, who was a 747 pilot with 37,000 hours of flying time for United Airlines.
This investigation started on the night of July 17th, 1996. Pierre and I were both informed by U.S. intelligence sources that a military missile had shot down Flight 800. Several other foreign intelligence agencies also informed us likewise. Within a very short period of time.
How many people died? A total of 600 people have died from missile attacks since 1978. Do you care to examine this document?